What is at stake here with women's reproductive health care decisions?
Look, I think that you know, we are very concerned about Roe, obviously, right? I mean, we have a court that hangs in the balance. We have several cases that hang in the balance. I think all of these things are chipping away at women's reproductive freedom. So, you know, what's at stake is our ability and our access to control our own, you know, our own lives through our reproductive choices.